just flake
flake stickers at you to sharpen.
Okay, cool. So to Lourdes or something? How does she have to work?
Just like that.
No. I felt bad. I was like,
that's all I showed ya. That's all I showed ya. That's all I showed ya. Tears running my skin.
cool. I know your ass is gonna be on YouTube.
Lord have mercy.
I'll see you when you.
All right, so this is Martelicia, the one and only, the one who put this shit together, and she is amazing and such inspiring as a woman doing all these types of things. And so I want to know, how did you think about this, like this whole concept of having all these artists all together?
It was a gradual experience. It wasn't something that I predicted. It was by accident. I started painting in my house in 135th Street in Harlem, and my room is so small that I needed a space. So now my boyfriend works up in the Bronx in this location where he said, every time at 5 o'clock till midnight, you get the chance to play, but as long as you clean up your mess. So I did that for like a summer. I had fun, but then I started feeling a little sad and lonely. So I brought my brothers to come with me, and they liked it too. Then we celebrated somebody's birthday who so happened to be an artist. So we ended up getting large canvases and walls, and we painting on them. And then it was so cool, they wanted to come back again. So, all right, we got some more doors. And we officially got a DJ. We started asking around for a DJ, whoever wanted to rock. So then we funded that. And then it's been for like a year. This is gonna be number 5. This is called a basement art session. And this is number 5. So every couple of months we get together and really, I did this on purpose to celebrate art and artists, because it seemed like a lot of people aren't unable to understand us in a way, the way we do to each other. And this way it's a factor of healing, because there's a lot of artists here who never painted in front of anybody. And I didn't know that. And there was another artist who didn't know how to paint in large scale. So I realized that everybody have different stories, and when they came here, they felt that they can be a part of something they can understand. And I love that, and I think that feeds me the most. And I wish I could rock some with you guys and paint with you guys, but at the same time, I want to. I mean, I wanted to work with Z. You know, Z is another amazing artist, and he was here earlier, and what I love about him, he did...
Mr. Cartoon Face?
Yes, and he works with animals, and I love animals as well, and I think that people can be... We can learn a whole lot. Anyway, it's a long story.
So how long have you been an artist? When did you start? What age?
I didn't know I was an artist or wanted to become one until when I had to figure out what type of high school to attend. I started doing the elimination. I'm not good at math. I'm not good at science. And then when I remember, I had to do a portfolio. It's collecting all the things that I did when I was younger. And then I realized, oh my gosh, I like to draw. So I started collecting things, and then I went to from LaGuardia High School, and that's when the first time I used a paintbrush. I learned the techniques. Then I went to high school. I mean, I went to college. I went to the Army National Guard, and did 8 years. So the discipline in the military got me to a point where I should have and will never accept excuses. Where if I need to become better at what I gotta do, I gotta do it. And I've learned that about myself, not to have fear in anything. And that's the type of thing I like. And then about myself and about others. And right now, what you see here is about celebrating your individuality through, you know, without having someone say, oh, today we all paint houses, or we're gonna paint a dead rapper. It's about you, celebrating you. And and what I learned about Mother Nature, it heals and rebuilds and builds bridges, so that this way people can segue things. Because nowadays people are killing each other for no real reason, stealing people's sneakers and running over red light, getting drunk. I mean, there are vices, but there's all the cool vices such as art that can take you away from all that bad. And I noticed people are just themselves, and we need others to help encourage that. You know,
And I would have to say that I am very happy to participate, and and definitely you guys, if you guys watch this video, go follow her at Martelicia.
No, it's Martelicia.
Just Martelicia.
Martelicia. CIA.
And on Instagram. And definitely go to the next art basement art session. All right, guys. And also, you know, this comes out of her pocket. So we all are participating in putting in, making sure she does this for everybody. New artists, old artists, retired artists. Right. So I'm really happy I'm participating.
Thank
and
you.
Definitely seeing, meeting new people and everything like that. So
it's a healing
girl, Martelicia.
Thank you.
Zuki out, guys.